As a community leader, I call upon our elected officials to take action. We must begin to power our homes and communities with clean, renewable energy that protects the health of our most vulnerable populations. By investing in workforce development and minority business enterprises in the renewable energy industry, we can turn the tides on an energy industry that has wreaked havoc on minorities and begin a path forward to uplift God's creation and God's most vulnerable people.